What's up guys, my name's Devas and welcome back to Far Cry New Dawn. So the first part was amazing, like the introduction part obviously was nice, but now we are off to the missions. And the first one is reach the coal mine. I think it's one of the main missions. I thought I'll start with like some of the small missions, but I think we're gonna start with this. So before that, why not make some ally who can help us? Let's.
Heard Wade Fowler plan to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end, but there might be supplies you could recover.
Okay. What is this? Okay, ethanol. Okay, alright.
Did you know there used to be a town out east called Prosperity? Dried up and became a ghost town decades before the bombs. I hope our town doesn't end up the same way.
Uh-huh. Hello. Hey. I think I'm gonna need like some weapons, so okay. Oh, come on. I have to craft new weapons, that's all right, but do I have what it? I have this right now, okay. I could use a sniper rifle, that's alright, but I need like a real gun. So I think this should work. This one. Ah. So I think I'm gonna. Okay. Well, we are out of the place, but where the hell is the garage? Come back, let alone with help.
I never want to see the inside of a bunker for the rest of my days.
Okay. I think she's coming with us. Gotta get some sheep guts. Yep, she
okay,
is.
I'm in.
Let's go to this guy first. Wikibinia. Wait. What is that? All done. Okay.
I'm good, let's go.
I still have no idea how I'm gonna need components. Oh shit. What were those? Also guys, as much as like these animals, I am also. Very afraid of them. Like in the game, I am really terrified to melee kill them, I don't know why that happens, but it happens. So, oh shit. Nah, okay. Oh shit. The graphics looks beautiful, right? I mean, oh shit. Wow. Here he is.
Talk, please. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. Now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
The highwaymen have chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
We could loot something, but I don't see anything here. Oh, yes. She has a better gun. I mean, we have this, but I changed my mission. I don't know why that, but I feel like the mine mission was one of the main missions of the game. So I thought I'll prepare myself. I mean, I'll do some small missions before. So I'm doing this guy's work now. And we're gonna take this car. Hey, how about I let her drive? Oh shit, wait. Okay. What the hell? Whoa. What was that? Oh, hold on. What was that? What? What is that, dangerous or something?
That was too close.
Uh-huh. Is this like a drop or something? Okay. All right. What was that?
switching spots. Heads up. If you can get up close, those snipers die easy.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you do it.
They won't know what hit them.
Yeah, sure. Come on.
I'm getting peppered here.
Oh, really?
Can't handle much more of this.
I thought I asked her to take down the sniper, guys. Oh, man. Damn, he's running fast. Wow.
Look, okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again.
Oh, Chris, please help me!
What?
I need help! Please, someone help!
What the hell? Okay. Shit.
Hey, Cap. Fighting the highwaymen is no walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down.
I think I got it.
Oh gosh, is that how my voice sounds? Over. Wait, no, not over. I wanted to tell you I had to relocate, but by my estimate, I'm closer to where you ought to be. Head, south, I think? You'll find me. I know you will.
I need cover while I reload! I'm on it!
Yeah, she's gonna kill him. Damn it.
They brought in a heavy! Watch out!
Shit. Can I? Yeah, I'm not gonna use that. There's my partner. She is here. Let's go. Let's go, sorry. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, come on! Wow, that was close.
How you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
You made it! I had no doubts! I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global, just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
Mission's done, right? Yep, it's done. Can we even get in? Okay. Wait.
This is the place the highwaymen call Black Lung Mine. If you ask me, it's the worst of the Twins' forced labor camps.
Enemy ahead.
chance.
I gotta move.
Come in handy one day.
Oh shit. This is gonna be an interesting mission, guys.
Stay sharp. I see one of them.
Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
I'm heading that way.
Shit. Wow, that was close. It's getting real, guys. It's getting real. Oh shit. I see one there. Oh shit! Can we... Nah, this is not the place. Who else is there? Shit. Oh shit.
I'm getting peppered here.
Oh, come on, really? Well, you should have followed me. Well, follow me this time. Come on, really? Okay, let's go.
I'm moving!
Jeez, really? Oh, come on, kill them. Kill that guy. Okay, now it's time.
Can't do that.
Shit.
The hell was that?
Leave me the fuck alone. Go die, scab.
Where's my partner? Come on! I can't do this alone. Oh, shut up.
You got it!
What the hell is she doing? Crap. Oh shit, that was close.
Keepers.
Oh, we are going up again. Never mind.
Oh my God, Jesus! I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. Ah! You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now. Let's get going. And the turret,
that'll
get us out of here.
Oh shit, okay.
Let's go. Oh, go, go,
go. This is a crazy ride, honestly. Oh.
They're behind us.
Okay. Who's behind us?
Enemy right behind us! Enemy right behind us! They're on the right! They're bearing down on us!
Right? They don't... Okay.
Coming from the right!
shit. Oh, 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 oh. A bit far.
They're over on our left. Enemy on our left.
Shit.
They're bearing down on us.
Okay, so keep moving. What the hell is he doing?
They're behind us.
Oh man. Shit. But this vehicle is so slow, man.
Gotta lose him. I'm taking it off road.
Yeah. Whoa. I have a bad feeling, guys, that the twins are gonna show up again, so I really hope we're gonna save this guy. Otherwise this mission is gonna be for nothing, right? The hell. Shit. The hell again? What happened? How far are we?
Ah, good one. See what? A leg is too fucked up to drive. You know where we're going. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way.
Okay, let's go. Okay. Oh shit. Ah. That's funny how that guy is moving. So, oh shit. It's 600 meters, and honestly, I have a bad feeling that something's gonna happen in the way. I hope I'm not right. I hope I'm wrong in this, but I have a very bad feeling.
Thanks for risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night, the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Huh. Okay. Stone Age people. Hey, we are here, right? Yep.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound.
Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Колеси, пожалуйста.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hi there, mister.
We can use all the help you can offer.
So that was one hell of a mission, guys. The game has just started and it's gonna be one hell of a game, right? But we're gonna end this video here. I think this part was fun. One of the main missions I played. I don't really thought I should do that in the beginning, but that was how it had to go, right? So honestly, like, I thought we had to rescue this guy at the last, but hey, anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you did, make sure to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and I'll see you in the next part.